Hi everyone. This morning I will show you on how to solve the problem of a low voice recording of the microphone Logitech with model H150. Step by step, I will show you here, guys, all of you watching this video. So to start with, head on to the start button and then go to control panel, and then you go to sound here. Okay, so here in this screen, you click here recording, and then you click here. Okay, so click here properties, and then levels. Here you will put 100% of the microphone in order to solve that issue, and then you can boost also the signal so that it will improve or increase the voice recording. Okay, and you can lessen the changes here. Just take this one and then you just try it and you can lessen the changes. Okay, the other way is go here in general. The other way is here configure, and then you sit up here, you sit up microphone. Okay, like here, sit up microphone, then you need to choose what kind of microphone you had. So in my case, this is headset microphone H150, so I have to choose this one. You have to choose this, so then click next, and then next here, make sure that the sound level is green so that it will not be disturbing to the ears of others who will watch your video online. So this green sound level is good. Okay, and then just hit next, and you'll see your microphone is now set up, so which means you have successfully calibrate your microphone headset. So the microphone, you have successfully calibrated it. So and then click finish. Okay, then the close, and close all of this window. So that's it, guys. It's very simple. That's how to solve the problem of a low voice recording of the headphone with model H150. I hope you learned something this morning, and if you like this video, hit like, subscribe, and don't forget to click the notification bell so that you will be updated and you won't miss other videos that I will upload on my channel related to technical stuff. So thanks for watching, and Have a good day. And yes, have a good day and God bless everyone. Bye-bye.